and welcome back to Eagle Eye News. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Sarah. Today is Monday, August 14th, and here's our business for the week.
If you're interested in playing girls golf, flex into Messersmith this Friday to learn more.
We have our very first home football game this Friday against Manteca. Let's take home the win.
To find out more about how you can support Vista Sports, check the school's calendar for the latest on all of our exciting events.
Football game's theme is whiteout, so make sure to wear all white.
Don't forget about the Welcome Back Rally happening next Friday.
Are you interested in being in this year's Spirit Squad? Flex into Schultz for more information this Tuesday or Thursday.
We hope your first week back was great and you're getting settled in your new classes.
And now some announcements from StuGov.
What's up, guys? Back to school night is Wednesday the 16th. Make sure to tell your parents to come. StuGov will be there directing your parents on where to go.
And that's a wrap on this week's edition of Eagle Eye News.
And remember, Eagles, it's a great day to soar.